build the boat.
All of it. But look on
and
the right.
Gas?
At least you gas know what you're getting yourself into.
So let's get this straight. You geniuses think that the best way in is to build a boat, sail across a boiling ocean wearing gas masks to stop us getting killed. Yeah, let's do it.
Stay calm! We need to keep it together and find him.
If we lose it, Wesker is dead.
Understand?
Here at Joker Enterprises,
you see him?
We don't take the best. In fact, looking at some of these photos, I'm not even sure I took the worst. Most of them definitely missed all the branches of the brain tree when they fell out of the sky. But you know what? I don't care!
Where the hell did he go?
Alfred, I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.
If you're with me, I can promise you that I will be behind you all the way. Sometimes, that might mean I'm locked up tight in a bomb hole.
steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
Yeah, Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man. He looks pretty sick.
You mean worse?
I promised you some entertainment, right, boys?
Please, I did my best.
Well, you should have tried harder. That useless quack has failed, Mr. J. And you know what that means.
Mr. J,
I need him back here like yesterday!
Who was Holly talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she sounded pissed. How's he connected to Joker and all this mess?
How should I know? She's always freaking out these days. Joker really must be sick after all.
I guess. I always figured he'd last forever, you know what I mean?
Maybe it's got something to do with all that crap back at Arkham Island. You saw what happened, right?
Only what was on the TV.
He was like some kind of freaking monster.
He was huge. I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of the air.
And then next time we see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal. Like he ever looks normal.
Okay, whatever. He looked like the Joker.
Yeah, it was weird. I don't buy it. This is all part of Joker's plan. It must be. He's gonna be fine. He's just screwing with the bat.
It's Batman!
Thank you.
you doing here? You're supposed to be dead! Well, there's no way you're getting to Mr. J. We're safe and sound up here. You can just stay down there and burn!
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
About Mr. J, tell him he's fine. No, don't tell him anything. Well, tell him that you're not gonna talk about it. And then shoot him in the face, okay? If you don't stop pressing that button, I'll tell my Joker, and he will be so angry. Keep this to yourself. But I think Batman may be here. If you see him, kill him. What? I'm busy. Hello? Is this thing on? Listen, if anyone asks about Mr. J, tell him he's fine. No, don't tell him anything. Well, tell him that you're not.
My ribs back at the asylum. My arm 6 months ago.
Better make sure he don't come too close then.
Easier said than done, man. Never seen him in action.
And when I do, I want to teach you not to mess with him.
They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
Are you insane?
What? I'm busy.
Forgotten about a boyfriend?
The way I hear it, the whole world will be upset by her boyfriend soon enough. get a ride on the heart.
Or a bullet in the face. Seriously, don't get too cocky. Batman's dangerous. Hell, Harley's dangerous.
Sorry, Doc. Harley wants you to hurt for not fixing up the Joker. She seems pretty upset.
There's nothing I can do.
Who's screaming? Someone get over there!
He's here. Don't let him get in.
You take the door.
Now, Harley, this way!
Someone!
There's someone stuck
Shut
up
it,
here.
Doc!
Get over here!
If I hear any more of your yapping, I'll blow your face off. Understand?
Whoa!
We can stop anytime you like, Doc. Just tell us how to fix Jay. Can I get you something, Doc? How about a painkiller? Just tell us how to fix the Joker and you can crawl out of here.
There you are, Cap! Get over here! I found Batman! The
think you can hide from me, do you?
Out of this thing.
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood, some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping, do we?
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
What's wrong with that woman?
I could write a list, but we don't have that much time.
Why is she blaming me?
She's as crazy as her boyfriend.
You're back sooner than I thought.
Keep this to yourself. But I think Batman may be here. If you see him, kill him.
Quinn slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker. I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. Quinn slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker. I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. and slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker.
Wait for the bat to try to break through the door and then we jump him?
That's the plan.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
Would you two just shut the hell up and get ready? I don't like this any more than you do. But if we got one chance, it's that we all jump him. Together.
It's Batman!
If I fire the remote electrical charge from here, I'll be crushed. This security panel won't unlock without the city municipal codes.
How did you get out of the smelting chamber, B-Man? What did you build? Tell me, tell me!
Harvey! Get back in here! I think I'm dying!
You've done.